Hello people, my hair grew a lot shorter recently, and welcome back to Rocket League slash Couch Gaming. Now you may notice that the whole Couch Gaming thing isn't the couch, like I'm on a chair. That's because my entire room is being completely redone again. So this could be interesting. I'll keep you updated with what happens there. Oh man, basketball. But yeah, we're playing Couch Gaming again, which I'm sure you guys know. It's basically an unedited thing where I just basically, it's like a vlog. Saying how my day's been, what's happened, all the stuff that's happened. And today, I want a catch-up session for everything that's happened. To tell you in detail about what's been going on. But, sorry, I'm concentrating so much. I haven't played Rocket League for Ava. But yeah, I'm crap at the basketball game, so I don't know how it works. Like, come on, lads! See, I can't do it. I just simply cannot do it. Uh-oh, I could be potentially absolutely boned here. I missed... So yeah, Rocket. This probably wasn't the best idea, the whole basketball malarkey. But we'll do a game anyway. Why I have been gone for absolutely ever? As I quickly said last time, a few reasons. I was just kind of like a chat and tell you everything that happened, like the car crash, for example, which was freaking mad. Is it mad? Isn't a bad mad, not like a good mad. Fuck. The whole story plot, basically. I'm starting to speak, as you can tell. So I was coming back from work, as you do, which was fine. This is going pretty chill so far. Oh, fucking hell, I'm bored. I was coming out from work, and I went to go and pull in to go down my road, and it's a right-hand turn, so I basically have to block the road off and indicate right as I go, and some bloke pulled up behind me, and it was chill, it was good, we were fine. I didn't pay much attention to him, and then with that, I get this absolutely huge shunt from the back of me. And it pushes my car forward, sort of half into oncoming traffic, and I like pull it back. But it was just it was so scary. So that was happening. I sort of just stopped, and I was in shock and all that sort of stuff. The usual, not that it's happened to you before. And then obviously after this happened, I put my hazard lights on. People like trying to get out of the way, all that sort of stuff. And I didn't know what to do. I thought the guy behind me had like crashed into the back of me because he'd been like bumped. Someone hit the back of him because he stopped behind me. And then hit me. I was like, okay. But no, apparently he slipped the clutch and crashed straight into the back of me, which was smooth. And the past literally few months have just been infinite paperwork, which was nice. I mean, phone calls and stuff, because the insurance company don't want to pay out. So, but we got there in the end, which is good. And my insurance payout actually come through now. And it's going towards insurance for my new car, which I will reveal much later. I haven't got my new car yet. I'm gonna go, wow, it's gonna cost quite a bit, and it's gonna be about November sort of time I'm gonna be able to get it. So I've got to use my car until then. My car is technically written off, but I bought it back off the insurance company, so that's pretty chill. But it won't get through an MOT again, and its MOT ends in November. So yeah, I've got to find a new car, but I've got it all planned. I know what I want to get. Oh, that would have been amazing. So I know what I'm gonna get. But also, I'm doing my entire room revamp, and I'm spending quite a bit on revamping the entire thing. And I'm talking like carpets and furniture, like everything this time, as opposed to last time. Even though I like to revamp my room every 12 milliseconds, because it's driving my games. So yeah. Oh, I actually got a goal! Yes! That was rare. Like, that was fluke. I'm really rubbish at the basketball game. I don't know why it's selected. Probably because I chose it, but whatever. I didn't mean to. So yeah, I keep on forgetting I have to get like an upcoming commentary and keep saying stuff on Couch Gaming, but I don't know. I've got like a bit of hay fever going on today, which is not good. So, hoopla! Like, this is what happens when you try. You just pronounce weird words and it just doesn't work. So, but a couple of awesome things I hope you guys have seen from yesterday's video, that I've got the forest as well, which is going to be awesome. I really hope you guys liked it. Like I said in the video, it won't be that exciting. That's going to overshoot like fun. It won't be that exciting at first, but I cannot wait to start doing a little series on that, which will be sick. A few funny moments, fun charges on Rocket League again, because I really want to do more Rocket League funny moments, because it's like the Couch Gaming signature game. In fact, it probably just will be, unless anyone else can say anything else better. But yeah, lots of new games, and like I said, just keep me posted. Keep saying what games you want me to see me play. I'm going to spin around in circles, which is good. But yeah, work-wise, if we talk about my job, which isn't very exciting, actually, no, it isn't. I'm not going to pick it up, it's not exciting. I'm now like basically managing the whole of the plant area, so we're in the garden center. So all the plants, everything else, I have to manage at the moment because our boss left, and I'm the only one in because everyone else is on the holiday. So that's a nice pressure for an 18-year-old to have. But I've got a pay rise, so all is well. But obviously, because I've had to get the pay rise, we expected to work a lot harder. All that, so there's a lot of stress on that. Again, there's so many reasons why I haven't been able to do YouTube properly, but we're getting back into the game. Get it, game? Drive my game? No? 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 Okay. So. Oh, we might actually win this without even realising. I really want to do just a proper Rocket League dish. Oh, that was terrific. That was not a shot on goal. Can I stop humping the pole? So how have you guys been? Have you guys been good? What have you been doing? What's the most exciting? What is the most exciting thing that has happened since I uploaded my last video about 3 months ago? I want to know your guys' lives. No! Crap. We could be boned. Yeah, post in the comments because I want to know. I want to see what your day has been like. It's going to be awesome. When I say day, I mean your 3 month day, which would be good. But yeah, awesome stuff. Just probably actually concentrate on playing the game. But my commentary is either play the game and don't commentary. See? Don't commentate very well or commentate and just talk about random crap, but you just don't concentrate on the game. I'm a guy, I can't do two things at once, it's really bad. Yes, nice set up. Go. Yes, lad. Go on, son. Yes! That was amazing. That was so good. So you won. That was phenomenal. Look how awesome that was. That is how we do it. So, what we're not going to do is play basketball again. Basketball. Which would be not so good. But is there any games that you guys really want me to play? Like a fun title? Are you serious? That was awesome. That was sick. I kind of want to play horror games, but I'm rubbish at horror games. Like, I'm so bad. What was it? Yeah, I call the Forester horror game sometimes. Whoa, what the hell? I have never seen this before. What is this end screen that was not here? Whoa. That was so cool. I'm going to the main menu because screw it. But that was amazing. So, should we not do the hoops? But Rocket Labs, Snowdad, I don't really want, and Standard. That's cool. So have one or the other. But I do not know. So, I was planning on making a new outro. I kind of want a new outro, a new channel art on my channel, funnily enough. I've got a new outro song, which I put on my phone, so I don't really like it. I'm going to go back to the old one, I think. I just don't think it's that good. I've already saved your jap size. I've been in the game for about 3 seconds. I just don't think the song's that good. Like, it's an awesome song, but it just doesn't match the outro of the true Driving Mac Gamesness. So I'm gonna go back to that. So I have something consistent. But apart from that, which would be rare for my channel, some consistent content. But yeah, balloons. Another thing is I know I always say and I always go and that sort of stuff. I think you guys know from now that I'm never always going to be consistent on this channel. I'm going to try. That was a perfect setup and I cocked that up. Where's the story bar? Where is it? Where are you? I don't know. Right, so we actually try and concentrate and play the game. But then my commentary turns to crap. Just concentrate. Oh, see, the second I concentrate, everything just amazing happens. Yeah, I got that. That was my goal. That was my goal. I did that. Who tapped it? Who was it? Dupla. You literal anal. Oh no, so nice shot, lads. King anus. How to be sarcastic. Here we go, lads. Here we go, son. Set up perfectly. Come on. Driving Mac Games is in the house. How to be cringy. Go on, son. Where you going? Hi-ya! Yeah. Missed. Too high. Come on. I've set you up so well. Can someone just pop it in? Pop it in, lads. Could you pop it in? That's just annoying me now, saying pop it in. Concentrating on the ball. Missed it. Set up perfectly. That was completely intentional. See, the second I try, stuff goes amazing. The second I don't try, just death, really. That was Moove. So you gotta make friends. You gotta be nice, you know, in this world where there's no one nice. So, should we be a political debate about the whole EU crisis? Because I've recorded this literally the following day after we decided not to become an EUist, which is going to get deep now. I don't know if I should say what I voted, because even I was 50-50. There's good and bad points to both sides, I personally think. But why did you aim and shoot me? Okay, nice shot, whatever. but after everything that's happened at the moment, I think everyone's just panicking because something bad's happened. When really, after a while, I think once we actually got a Prime Minister which isn't going to run away, we should be okay. That's what I'm hoping. Not that that's a very good thing. We should save the whole debate for the following couch gaming video, the EU debate. Let's have a chat about that next time. Oh, bollocks. No, stop setting them up perfectly. Stop setting them up! Stop it! No! Goal! Yes! And sorry if you guys notice I'm a bit quiet at the moment. The only times I've had to re-record my videos is when my entire family are home, so I can't actually start screaming testicles and stuff, because they might come in and attack me with several amounts of violence, which is not how that saying goes at all. Ooh, no, that was terrible. Go on, son. Go on. I missed it completely. Uh-oh, that's going to be set up perfectly. Oh, bollocks. Fortunately, the other team are just broken. They just don't know how to rocket league, which is nice. That makes a refreshing change. Ow! Even though I completely drove into you deliberately. Another nice thing that's happened is I'm completely blind now. I went to have an eye test, and they were like, yeah, BTW, you driving? And I was like, yep. And they're like, well, you're not anymore. Well, you're not driving home anyway. Can someone go? Thank you. What a save. Oh, testicles. Oh, actual anal cavity sacks. Go, it's perfect. Why did you tap it the wrong way? Get some boost. And they're like, yeah, we're going to have to give you some eye drops. And yeah, you won't be able to see for 6 hours, so have fun. And I was like, okay. So now I'm going to need glasses. So I'll be driving my games with nerd glasses, which is going to be interesting. So that's a nice hype for that. But yeah, this is so cool. I'm sorry, I'm completely fixated on how you can do these things. So we do one last match. That was a really horrible face, and then we'll be good. But yeah, I think this the whole thing is because of my timing of coming back to the channel is always a good one. I'm redoing my entire room, like I said, so I won't be able to couch gaming for quite a while, because obviously the whole
yawn thing. Okay,
Jesus Christ, sometimes. I won't be able to couch game because obviously the couch gaming setup is not complete. There's actually a lamp in the middle of the couch gaming setup. But then, can you see that? Can you see the lamp? I'm moving the monitor, by the way. So yeah, that's always good. Come on, son. The constant commentary. How long have we been commentarying for? Quite a while, actually. This is a substantial amount of time. I thought someone was coming to my room then. That's why I did the whole cringe up thing. I was like, who are you? And there was no one. Can you hear my computer, by the way? It's so loud.
So that's good. I never shut up, do I? I just keep talking.
People must find it's really annoying. Oh, we're still in a loading screen. Just trying to find stuff to talk about, which is good. You expect to have a lot more to talk about, considering it's been 3 months. Whoops. Other than that, I had my first filling, which was Moove. Now, that was a mistake, drinking Coke every single day of my life. And then I got a hole and I was like, well, testicles. So I've legitimately had to go and get a phone. Nice. So either brush your teeth a lot or just don't drink Coke. It's really weird for me because I've never been like a dick, so I don't smoke, I don't do any drugs or anything. How did I score? Hold up. I want to see this. I want full concentration. How did I score? What? That was amazing. Are you totally planned? Okay, I forgot what I was talking about. Oh yeah. I basically drank Coke every single day, literally every single day. It was probably like a really bad addiction, but it got me pumped up and energetic and stuff. And it was the only thing I was addicted to. And then suddenly I got this huge ass feeling going on. They're like, yeah, you're going to die. And I was like, oh. So now I'm just don't. I've literally given up Coke, which is weird for me because I always used to drink. So yeah. My voice is still going, by the way. I just can't commentary anymore, which is good. I don't know how long my channel is going to stay out for. Like, I have doubts, like, obviously, because, you know, the whole I never upload videos for more than about a week. But obviously, of course I want to do it every day. I think there was a time when I was actually doing two videos a day, which is why that didn't last very long. And of course I want to, but it's just simply finding the free time. I made the channel when I had absolutely loads of free time in college, but now I just don't. I don't even go to college, I have full-time work. And by the time you've added all the extra stuff that happened, it's like, I don't have any free times anymore. So that's not good. But with the time I have had... Oh shit, I'm going to be blind. Come on, save it like a boss, save it like a boss. Fat asses. Because that's a good insult. I could have just smashed that in, but I didn't. Look at my attempt of a save. If I just went wide round, that would have been fine.
Oopsie.
3 minutes 45 left to time. To time. Yep, that sounds like a beatbox. I hope you guys don't mind the whole me constantly talking thing. Like, I'm sure it gets annoying. I wonder how many people actually watch Couch Gaming all the way through. Probably not a lot. I like Daniel Ray does. Daniel Ray's my bae, though. I love Daniel Ray. And he loves me! Ah! Best goal ever!
That was awesome. That was sick.
Watch this shit. Whoa! That is how you score a goal, lads. That was amazing. Right. Prepare for an instant second goal. That guy set off way too quickly for my liking. But it's going to rebound straight into the goal. Apart from maybe about 40 people defending. 40 people might be exaggeration because there's 3 people on the entire team. Oh crap, I completely failed to jump boost. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. No, get out of the way. You stop cop blocking me for my own fucking goal. Enemies. Even though you're on my own team. This is entirely this other person's fault if we got this goal, which we didn't, so it's okay. Oh, that was majestic. That was majestic as... Crap, I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up bad. I fucked up bad. Actually, not too bad. This could be good. This could be good. Ah, if you weren't there, I would have got it in, but okay, don't worry. Is it, I thought it was way down here, but it wasn't. It died. I don't know why a random song started to break out there. Ah! Mother! Get the camera! I'm waiting for my mum to literally come in one day when I shout that. Not necessarily with a camera, probably with a knife. Like, what did you say? And I'd be like, sorry. I think you guys have seen on one ancient video ages ago, my dad walked in like, sup. Time to mess up your uploading scheme. Oh, that could have been an awesome shot. Oh, it almost was still. Can someone whack it in? Someone whack it in. It's set up perfectly. Nice. It was quite funny, actually. I should probably put a clip in. The video's still up. It's like one of my first ever videos ever. And my dad just walked in. And it was being really cringy. It was so funny. So, yeah. It's always good. Again, when I do couch gaming, I don't really commentate on the game, in case you weren't aware. It's just general random crap I talk about. Which I don't know if that's a good thing, but the thing is when I do my funny moments, it's always about the game, nothing else. There's no like, and my day, I did this today. So, yeah. Awesome sauce, because they got a goal. So, I think it's quite nice to have like a vlog and tell you your day's been and say what's going on. But yeah, balloons is the only answer. Try dot 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 him back too. Also. I spelled also wrong, didn't I? How do you spell also? I don't even know how also. How do you spell? My English is bad. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. Oh, lots of balls. No, we're fine. Actually, there's only one ball. Oh, my flippingly floppity flops. That was an interesting figure of speech I just said. Oh, so I really want to tell you guys what I'm getting for my room, but it's going to be like a sort of reveal surprise thing. Because a lot of it's going to help with the channel as well, because I'm getting my old desk back, which I don't know if you remember from ages ago. Uh-oh, that's going straight in. Oh! That save, though. Wait, where's the save button? Okay, I don't know where it is. I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, yeah, I'm getting my old desk back, which is like the corner desk, with the white corner desk of awesome. So that's going to be cool. I'm going to have like a white theme, but I don't want to tell you loads. I don't want to tell you loads because it's going to be sick and it's going to be a surprise. And it's going to be like a little vlog about it of me doing it in my room. And hopefully I'm getting one of my friends around who works at my work. And she's awesome. And I need to show you how awesome it is. You know when you just get along with people and they're like so easy to chat to and they're just really nice people? She's one of those. It's awesome. And no, just because she's she, every single person I work is like, oh my god, do you fancy her? I'm like, no. So that's always good. Concentrate in the handbrake turns. I literally just witter on about random crap so much, like, I don't even know if it's interesting. Like, I want to chat about more, but there's a time where you just need to stop talking, and I think I'm getting to that. I've got 40 seconds of constantly talking still, and then we're good. But yeah, I've been waiting to do videos for so long on the channel again. I've really wanted to, and I've literally been, like, planning out videos to do at work, and I get home and I'm just dead, and I have no motivation for doing it. But since I've uploaded that video saying I'm going to come back and all these things that are going to happen, which are happening. Oh shit. No, come on. Fuck nuggets. Damn it. Sorry. Where's my sorry button? Sorry. I'm boned. Yeah, sorry. But since I've uploaded that video, you guys have said some like awesome comments and shown some like amazing support saying how it's all chill, you didn't mind, even though I haven't uploaded 3 months, you guys are still there, and that does mean a lot, so thank you, which is cool, and we won. How much did we win by? We demolished the other team. Not that I was concentrating that much on that end, at the end. Woohoo! I'm upset, this is awesome. What are these fives? Oh, that's cool. I don't want it, but it's cool. How does it get three? So I've got 5 goals, which is pretty awesome. Some kid has got 4 ping. It's gone up to 8 now, but that kid's got 4 ping. Oh my god, what are you on? Are you like the Google Hub? That's awesome. Right, I'm going to exit the game and end the video here because it's been an awesome one, or a little catch-up one. So I hope you guys enjoyed that little thing. I don't know if you didn't. But if you did, it's there. If you didn't, it doesn't matter. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe if you like what you see. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye, guys. Whoa, don't I talk about a lot of crap?